Fortnite Season 8 leak, Fortnite's new skins and more revealed by Xbox Store update. Fortnite Season 8 leak, update 1. So, it's been a long morning so far, eh? Between the Fortnite Season 8 downtime, the Season 8 Battle Pass announcement and many new updates besides, pirate cannons, loading screens, wholly new locations, the list keeps on going. Fortnite really has been in for a ride, and it's going to continue all day. But you're here for leaks, right? Don't worry, we got you. Aside from all the formally announced bits and pieces you can read about on our Fortnite Season 8 hub, you can also find the newest leaks, a massive selection of new skins, on our Fortnite Season 8 skins leak page. The Fortnite Season 8 countdown is on, and it appears as though the main Season 8 image has leaked via Duck the Xbox One dashboard early this morning, way ahead of the Season 8 launch and new 8.0 patch notes update coming this morning. The Xbox One dashboard for some users updated with new artwork for Fortnite with Season 8 is here, featuring what appears to be our first look at just some of the Season 8 skins, writes Fortnite Intel. There's no drastic new features revealed by the image, it's not like Season 6 when they introduced pets or anything. But it's worth noting that the main image for Season 8 will likely indicate which skins will have progressive outfits that can be upgraded by completing the Battle Pass. Fortnite Season 8, confirmed changes. Earlier this season, Epic staff carried out an AMA on Reddit where they mentioned some of the bigger changes we can expect to see during the new period of the game. Here's what we know so far. Vehicles. Epic confirmed that pretty much all of the air vehicles will be vaulted as of Season 8. Planes will be vaulted at the start of Season 8. Get your airtime in now, said an Epic Red when asked if the skybound vehicles would be sticking around. Weapon changes. We know that Klinger grenades are getting altered, too. 8.00 has a fix for the issue where you'll take damage from your own Klinger through walls if you're within the explosion radius. Seems like a fair enough alteration to us. Visual changes. There will be some significant visual changes made to the game with the beginning of Season 8, too. We are adding an option to disable motion blur, off by default, in Season 8. Disabling shadows currently provides a gameplay benefit. This is not our intention, and we are tweaking the way shadows are rendered to both brighten them and also make characters stand out better. This is going to be an ongoing effort starting with V8.0, and we will evaluate other options if this doesn't work. Fortnite Season 8, map changes. Every season, different things happen to the map. We've seen cubes melt into lakes in order to summon floating islands, we've seen ice caps crash into the map to add wholly new areas, and we've seen many areas come and go as myriad calamities befall the poor map. This season is set to be no different. Wailing Woods seems to be experiencing some odd phenomena. It seems like it is definitely the end of the woods as we know it, and as cracks and fissures continue to appear, we're expecting something big. Another mysterious thing that happened was that Fortnite creative director Donald Mustard changed his location to Twitter to Wailing Woods. He is known for teasing upcoming Fortnite events through his Twitter location, for example in Season 7, when he changed his location to the Iceberg and Ice Castle dungeon. This has led many to believe the area will see a lot of changes leading up to Season 8. But specifically what, we're still left guessing about.